Hey guys, it's 8:44, as you can tell. Waiting for my cousin and his girlfriend to get here. Let's see how good it is outside. It looks like it rained out here. So anyway, talk to you when we get on the road. Alright, so it is 1:47. We're finally starting to pack up and leave. There's my cousin's girlfriend and everything. So, just now getting ready to leave. We'll see when we get on the road. Hour limit, look for that sign. Karma is up, well, you know. So, we'll see. Alright, so we finally got on the road.
Finally, The Rock. Jonathan Smith.
We all know Sam's going to own the Rock. Alright guys, so we're here in Madras, about ready to go up to Mount Hood. Then we make our way down Mount Hood, go to Portland, get on I-5, and then we go about, I'd say 90 to 100 miles to Seattle. We're going to check into a hotel, go downtown, have some fun. Malls, the Key Arena, Space Needle, it should be a fun time. So we'll see when we get up on Mount Hood. Alright, so as you can see, that graffiti and that stall is absolutely terrible. Anyway, so we're here at Mount Hood. It looks like it's snowing now. Anyway, you got snow on the mountains, and it is May 21st, not February 21st. So, check up with the guys in Portland. Alright, so it is the morning of Old Lemon, about 8:30. Gonna go get some breakfast down at the hotel. And then from there we will head off to downtown Seattle for about, I'm gonna say a half hour of fun. Then off to the Key Arena to get my dad's ticket, get autographs, and then of course tonight at 5 p.m. over the limit. So it's gonna be a fun day. Got some good sleep last night. Ready to lose my voice tonight. Just got out of the Key Arena, finally got my chair. Over the Limit, by far the best pay-per-view of the year. I had a bunch of friends messaging me and everything saying I got on TV 10 times. Wow. As you can see, we got the International Fountain right here. So, see you when we get to Seaside Night.